zero here, and we're gonna do one more time a game of Battlefield 1943. So if you're just tuning in, I'm just curious to see what this sounds like. You have a chance to. I apologize for the dog barking in the background. I can't do anything about that. Alright. So, this will be a final chance to enjoy this game while I still can. So, I will be trying to watch the chat as best I can. So, alright, so we're gonna get started. And we're gonna start playing right now. Let's get into a match. Got him. Hey, yeah. I'm gonna miss the flying in this game. Got him. Headshot. Doing good this round.
Heavy bomber wing 5x5. Please get coordinates for payload deployment.
Okay.
Okay.
missed the ambulance. I said, I apologize, the dog's barking, guys. I can't do anything about that. Yeah, not much I can do. I'm gonna try flying one more time. This will be the last time I get to fly. This time. Next time it won't be so lucky. That's okay. Yeah, so we'll have a chance.
Oh.
still have to say this game is one of the best flying controls I've ever experienced. Okay. So, let's see. Where else can we go? Oh yeah, the hit detection is also pretty good too. Too bad EA wants to get rid of this game. Guy's controller must be spazzing out, I think. Yeah, I can tell it's probably drifting. Man. Got me. I know. It's gonna bark. It's not like I do, but... Eight. Hold on.
Sheriff.
Oops. Didn't mean to do that.
Japanese could only flee in terror as the strategically superior Marines advanced. The Japanese commander in an attempt.
All right. Let's see what we got this time. Great. All right. Should not have done that, but that's okay. Mistakes were made. Also, if you want to play Backup B2 on PC, make sure you go to Project Rome. I'll put the link in the description where you can get it. You have access to Battlefield Bad Company 2 Vietnam, and you also have access to the DLC as well. So you won't need to worry about whether you have the game or not. You just be able to get it. There'll be no key required. Got me. Yeah, mistakes were made, but that's alright. I'm just gonna try and savor this game while I still can. water textures look good, though. Whoa. Okay. What? Really? Wow. Okay. Yay. Alright, looks like I'm gonna have to go out of the airbase and go someplace else. Kidding? Really? Almost blew him up. Come on, I sniped him. Oh, lordy. How's my phone? How's the phone? Yeah, my phone does that when it's like midnight, so it's okay. This game before it shuts down.
By the U.S. Marines, the Japanese forces under the command of Sadayoshi Yamada managed to block the Allied advance. After bad weather had allowed an unseen...
Wake Island, all right. I saw it. Just gotta go up the road here. Let's see. Enemies over there, so I'll try to grab. I don't get copy struck for this on YouTube, but we'll see. I don't care for this pistol very much. It's alright, but not my favorite. Let's see, where are we going? there, so I can probably go take care of that, couldn't I? Yes. Down over there. Let's see. Doing okay, but could do better. Okay, thanks. There's no Jap in there, you idiot. In this game, anyway. Dumbass! On the same team, you dipshit. On the same fucking team, dipshit. What are you shooting me for? What the hell are you shooting me for, dumbass? Gotta wait. Alright, here we go. Let's see. Alright. Looks like I'll go over here. Alright. Dumbass. Seriously? My teammate a fucking idiot. Why are you shooting? Why are you shooting our own? That guy. Why are you shooting it up at me? Moron.
Japanese made during their assault, they had to pay a heavy toll in planes, transports, and land. They will be feeling the effects of those losses and must surely.
Alright. Hang on. There you go.
Yep.
Alright, let's see that one. Really? That one. There we go. That was pretty bad. Too bad this game's gonna be shut down in a couple days' time, though. Yeah, let's see. Today's date is December 5th, and this game will be shut down December 8th. So, 6, 7, 8, so... 3 days. 3 days. No exception, I'm afraid. Yeah. Yeah, I know I'm not doing the best at it, but that's okay. Okay. Doing good this round. That's all right. Hopefully this game will be immortalized while I still have it be that way. I don't have time to get a capture card, so I can't really do it for you guys on YouTube, so... It is what it is, I'm afraid. Where can we bring this? Drop the bombs while I still can. got me. Alright, let's see, let's go over here. Okay.
Repeated air attacks, the Japanese coded message.
All right. Looks like I'm gonna have to swim my way across. Man, I still love the water effects. They look pretty cool. Yeah, I don't think we lost the sea that easy. Holy fuck. Ah. This is Battlefield. You don't get... Ships don't sink in this one. Ships don't sink, sadly. Can't destroy them. That would be cool, but you can't. Whoa. Very careful. Not sure where that guy's going, but okay. This time. Okay, did not see you there. Fucking clever. Usually a pistol is not ideal for certain ranges, but it was close enough that it worked.
Okay.
Coordinates for payload deployment.
Okay, so headshot worked, and I also just found the plane as well. Of course, he killed me, so that worked.
Lots of holes.
shot it. What? How?
How the hell?
Yeah, you don't get lost at sea in this game. You don't... It's not that crazy. In real life, yes. You'd be screwed.
United States Marine Corps after weeks of intense fighting. In a brief ceremony, the handover of Wake.
Alright. Alright, a minute. Back, and I'm probably gonna exit the game. I think I'm gonna start heading off. Before I do, let's see. Before I do, let me check our stats. Yeah, I know I won't be able to get these, but that's okay. Ten thousand kills. No, that ain't gonna happen. I'm curious. Alright. Let's see. I don't think anyone's playing this anymore. Let's see. No. But let's see. No. No one plays this. Yeah, that's an achievement, which is not possible to do. Yeah, sure. I'm gonna play more of it. Why not?
Oh, Spudsbugs, hi.
Yeah, 10,000 kills, what you have to get to achieve, but that is not an easy feat. No. Remember, this game is shutting down in like 3 days. It's... Yes, that's right. Since today is the 5th, even though it was the 4th a moment ago, but... I will be probably putting this... But that's okay. Effects sound really good though. I have to admit. Holy hell, that was close. Alright. Okay, that's a weird glitch, but okay. Yeah, after December 8th, this game will no longer be playable online. So if you're expecting to play this online and you still have it, well, you can't. Once the server's shut down, it's over. Means if you still have it on your Xbox account, you can still download it, but you can't really play it anymore. So make sure you preserve your game and make sure that, you know, you have a chance to keep it, because you can't buy it anymore.
Heavy bomber wing.
It's a shame too, because this game is actually a lot of fun.
Deployment.
Got me. Alright. Don't even think about it. At least I got a vehicle kill, so that's good. But, like I said, game will be shutting down, so there's no point to really achieve everything. There's no way I can brutally achieve anything in this game, because, like I said, I have to work, and there's not much I can do. It is what it is, I'm afraid. I wish more people had this game. Thank you. guys see that? Okay. Yep, there's a graphical glitch, alright. Caught it on camera. Idiot. You idiot. Wow. Oh, man. Gotcha. What? I'm sorry, what? Okay. All right. That was a little bit funny. That was actually funny. Oh, I'm gonna miss the stupidity some people do in this game, but that's okay.
Shutdown!
Yeah, I've lost, but that's alright.
Repeated air attacks, the Japanese garrison on Otorishima fought bravely and put a halt to the American advance. Commander Cunningham, through the use of coded messages.
Okay.
Thank you.
Well, I got him, and he got me, so... Win-win. Ah.
Take it up!
Audio sucks. That's okay. Bullshit. That's bullshit. Not mean to do that. Bit unbalanced. Holy shit. They are unbalanced. Yeah, 10,000 kills is not exactly something that can stay doable. kidding?
Alright.
How in the world did he... Close.
too close.
Come on, where are you? Got me. Wait, what? How? How'd that knock me off my perch? I'm confused, but okay. Alright. I have no clue, but I'm doing okay. At least my score is better. Sure, the team isn't really winning, but hey, it's gonna happen. Does have a little bit of inconsistent hit detections in certain maps. That I can be honest about. Okay.
U.S. Marines have managed to raise the American colors over Mount Suribachi after overwhelming Japanese forces. Meanwhile, on the west...
Almost got it. So close. Textures don't look bad either. Look pretty decent. Sometimes it's just fun to play with the physics a little bit. Nice. Actually got him with that. Quits here, I think. Alright. Well, this will conclude playing Battlefield 1943. So, farewell, game. Thank you all for watching. Good night. May you rest in peace, Battlefield 1943.